to how much, telecom has suffered because of them. I want to tell this house, sir. This house is entitled to know as to how much in 2G have suffered and how much telecom has suffered because of their government. I'm willing to have a debate. Let's have a debate.
ऐसा करते हैं बालू जी, बालू जी आप एक मिनट राजा जी आप ऐसा करें एक मिनट राजा जी एक सेकंड मेरी एक मिनट बात सुन हाँ एक मिनट बात सुन मेरी बात
नाउ वन सेंटेंस में ये इधर सप्लीमेंट्री टू वन गिवन टू हिम एंड व्हाट एवर हैज हैपेंड इट इज हैपेंड ड्यूरिंग दैट एनीवेयर
राजा जी
I am having high regards for the minister's competency in handling the issues. His answers often having sound but not light with due respect. Sir, the question is, any accountability that has been fixed, those who are not fulfilling the USO obligations? The answer is very simple. Action is taken as indicated therein for not meeting the stipulated targets. You are having very handful number of operators. You are going for broadband, then again you are having maybe 10 or 15. Putting together beyond 25, only 25 operators are available in this country. What prevented the ministry and minister to give the operator voice? These are all the people fulfilling the obligations. These are all the people not fulfilling the obligation number one. Straight answer. This is completely evasive. It is not matching up your competency, number one. Number two, sir, very serious and sensible issues today. Yesterday, newspapers carries a very hot, burning articles. This government came to the power by saying that 1,70,000 crore loss in the exchequer loss for the 2G.
Yes, yes.
We suffered a lot.
Yes.
That is not the question. With a fair-minded, open-minded, I want to ask a legitimate question. Yesterday, Hindu carries an article, more than 1,00,000 crore in tax. Sir, sir.
एक मिनट. माने सदस्य गण कभी भी माने सदस्य किसी अखबार की जानकारी से सवाल सदन में नहीं पूछे. अगर अखबार की जानकारी पे मेरी बात सुन ले पहले अखबार की जानकारी से टीवी की जानकारी से सदन में प्रश्न न पूछा जाए ये आपकी नियम प्रक्रिया में भी है इसलिए आप आपकी जानकारी से प्रश्न पूछो
लॉ मिनिस्टर एंड द टेलीकॉम मिनिस्ट्री हैज सक्सेसफुली सक्सीडेड इन सुप्रीम कोर्ट गेटिंग द ह्यूज मनी मोर देन 1,00,000 करोड़ फ्रॉम द प्राइवेट ऑपरेटर्स लाइक एयरटेल वोडाफोन आइडिया एंड ऑल दिस ऑपरेटर्स You succeeded. I want to shower encomium upon you and the government. Though I suffered for 1.77 lakh, the so-called loss. But what happened? Suddenly you make a somersault in the Supreme Court. This 1,00,000 crore can be fair future for 20 years. Who gave this concession to this operator? This is the power on the part of the government when you are accusing 2G for 1,76,000, which is completely a magic number.
The lie.
You are suffering 1,00,000 crore loss. What permit? How is that permitted to say before Supreme Court?
Sir, आप मारन जी,
सर
दोनों 2G के एक्सपर्ट हो एक दूसरे को जवाब मत दो.
सर, please sit down. Let me reply now. Sir, because of the short time, sir, I am only taking the second part of his reply question, sir. It's still the argument is going in the Supreme Court today, sir. Therefore, I don't want to give it in detail, except to say that there are nearly 90 crore customers, sir. Now, the question the government has to take, while we have won, we have to balance three things. Number one, survival of the sector, compliance of the court's order, and interest of the consumers. That is very important.
And
the non-NPV emerging because of a variety of reasons, many of the legacy issues, sir. Therefore, we want to say we are fair, we are transparent, and we are also committed to the revival of growth in the country. And we are charging interest also, sir. Therefore, all the allegations are completely wrong, sir. In fact, sir, one day I am willing to have a debate. As to how much telecom has suffered because of them. I want to tell this house, sir. This house is entitled to know as to how much in 2G have suffered and how much telecom has suffered because of their government. I'm willing to have a debate. Let's have a debate.
ऐसा करते हैं बालूजी बालूजी आप
गुड
एक मिनट राजा जी आप ऐसा करें एक मिनट राजा जी एक सेकंड मेरी एक मिनट बात सुन हाँ एक मिनट बात सुन एक मिनट मंत्री जी एक मिनट आप हाफ ओवर चर्चा के लिए लिख के दे दें मंत्री जी भी राज्य चर्चा करा देंगे ये प्लेइंग पॉलिटिक्स में कुछ ना बस आप अभी चर्चा लिख के दे मैं चर्चा अलाउ करूंगा ना आधा घंटे की चर्चा आप लिख के दे दें नो आप हाफ आधे घंटे की चर्चा लिख के दे दें
Sir, what is happening? He has asked the question and Honorable Minister has replied. And now one sentence is here. It was supplementary to what was given to him. And whatever has happened, it has happened during that deliver.
Three, four, seven.
The answer is later on the table, sir.
आधे घंटे की चर्चा लिख दे मैं दूंगा चर्चा आपको हाफ ऑन डिस्कस यू अलाउ प्लीज रिटर्न मी
आ जाओ चर्चा कराइए तैयार है
प्रश्नकाल समाप्त मंत्री जी बैठ जाइए प्रश्नकाल समाप्त मान्य सदस्यगण मुझे कुछ विषयों पर स्थगन प्रस्ताव की सूचनाएं प्राप्त हुई है मैंने स्थगन प्रस्ताव की किसी सूचना के लिए अनुमति नहीं दी है
सर जम्मू कश्मीर से सर फारूक अब्दुल्ला साहब को रिहा कर दिया गया लेकिन हमारा मांग है सिर्फ फारूक अब्दुल्ला साहब नहीं औरों दो चीफ मिनिस्टर है और हजारों की तादाद में वहाँ सर पॉलिटिकल वर्कर है जो आज तक हिरासत में रखा गया है सर पहले यह बताया गया था कि फारूक अब्दुल्ला साहब सिक्योरिटी थ्रेट है लेकिन वजह क्या है कि उनको रिहा कर दिया गया सर हम उनको रिहा के लिए बार बार सदन में मुद्दे उठाते रहे उस समय कहा गया था कि सिक्योरिटी थ्रेट है अभी क्या सिक्योरिटी थ्रेट नहीं है सर उस समय ये झूठा कहलाकर ये सदन को गुमराह करके
समाप्त रखे जाने वाले पत्र सिक्योरिटी थ्रेट आइटम नंबर 2 रविशंकर प्रसाद जी
सर मैंने अपने